And for your next homework, what I'd like you to do is make a signup page that validates a user's input. It should ask for four things: a name, a password, verify the password, and an email address, which will be optional. If the user submits something that's invalid, it should print out an error message. And if it is valid, it should redirect to a welcome page. I'll give you a demo of this now. So here's my signup page. It's running at this URL. And if I were to type in a valid username and passwords and an email and click submit, watch the URL, we get redirected to welcome, username equals Spez, where it prints out welcome Spez. Now, a couple things that this should do. If you don't enter a username and you submit, we should get an error message. Likewise, if we don't enter a password, you should get an error message. If we submit an invalid username, this one's invalid because it has a space in it, and I'll include in the notes what a valid username is, we should still get an error message. And if I include two passwords that do not match, I'll also get an error message. Now, notice that when we included an invalid username, we kept the username in the form. But when we included an invalid password, we blanked the passwords. That is intentional. The email address is optional. So I can type in two matching passwords. I can make this a valid username. And when I submit this form, it says welcome. OK, all is well. If I type in an invalid email address, and I'll include for you what makes an email address valid for our purposes, we should get an error message on that field as well. That's not a valid email. Be sure to read the notes, and when you've got this all working, please enter the URL here. Good luck.